Another technique that uses a similar idea to what we did when we increased the block size to reduce the number of misses is called prefetching. The way prefetching works is that we guess which blocks will be accessed soon in the future, before they are actually accessed, and then we bring those blocks into the cache ahead of time, before they actually will be accessed. So with no prefetching, if time goes to the right, we might have an access here, let's say load word A, and then we check quickly whether it's in our cache, and if it is not, we will go to memory and spend a lot of time waiting for it until it comes back. So here we can supply the data to the processor. So this is what happens with no prefetching. With prefetching, assuming that the load would happen here, sometime before the load, we have to guess that A will be accessed and request it from memory. Now what was memory latency here will be here, and at this point the block is in the cache, so when we try to load it, we have a hit. So as you can see, with prefetching, we are guessing what will be accessed and start fetching it from memory into the cache. If we guess correctly, instead of a miss, we get a hit. If we guess incorrectly, we brought something into the cache that replaced something that might have been useful. So with prefetching, we have that good guesses will eliminate misses, but bad guesses lead to what is called cache pollution, because we are bringing stuff that is useless into the cache. If it doesn't get access, that means that maybe it would never have been brought into the cache in the first place. And because of cache pollution, because we kick out something that might have been useful with useless data, not only that we didn't eliminate the miss here because we guessed wrongly, we also might have created another miss because we kicked out something that later might be accessed, and that we don't like. So overall, prefetching is about trying to make good guesses so that we eliminate misses, while trying to eliminate bad guesses because we don't want to create additional misses.